I'm very impressed and I'm happy to be in such a big club like AEK. I'm happy about this day. I was waiting for 2 days to come here, and now it happened, so I'm happy, and I hope and can't wait to start with the team. I know it's a very big club in Greece. I know it's a club who wants to win the title, and that's the most important for me, and I want it too. So I think it's a good combination, and I hope I can give my best to help the team. I'm very happy, and I know Zuber from Switzerland. When I was still there, he was also in Grasshoppers. He's a big player, and I can't wait to play with him together, but also with the other guys. I know some players from the team, so I'm happy to see some again and to get in contact with the other guys also. I know Stankovic, I know Szymanski, so there is few players. Danchenko, he played with me in Rubin, so I'm happy to be here, and also with the coach to get in contact, and I can't wait actually. I'm very happy, and I hope it will start soon with the training and everything for me. I think for the first moment is very important to join to the team, to get adapted to. This is always the first part, but I think it's a big club, as I said, and I think AEK has to be again on the leadership, on the leader. So that's also my vision and my goal, and about my private goals, I don't have to speak. I think the most important is now to do the best for the team and to give my part to the team that we grow up and go on the first place.